closing in on a shot at glory. Which one of these two teams will qualify for the decisive match, the World Cup final? We have all the action live coming up right here on EA TV. Hello, a very good evening to you. This is the scene here at the Lusail Stadium, just to the north of the Doha city centre. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we're just moments away from kickoff time in the World Cup semi-final. It's Argentina up against Poland.
Well, this could be an absolute classic, and the prize couldn't be any bigger, could it? A place in the World Cup final. Let's just hope we get two teams that want to play good football and come out and attack the opposition. This should be a good game.
The Argentina first team. Lionel Messi starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks and leading the line, Lautaro Martinez. A look at the starting lineup for Poland.
Well, I think they have a nice balance to their team. A solid back four, two holding midfielders, three creative players in advance of them, and a mobile centre forward. It's a good team.
And the game begins. Romero. Rodrigo De Paul. Now with Messi. Interception to snuff out the danger. Zielinski. Jakobiak. And the flag has gone up, offside. Well, it's always worthwhile tracking the progress of Lautaro Martinez. He can be highly influential. Stuart, what might we see from him?
Yeah, he's a real handful, particularly when he's running with the ball. And, of course, his finishing has been so clinical. That's why he's their leading goal scorer.
Oh, he's given the ball away. And he's beaten him here. He drives it in. All but claimed by the goalkeeper. Paredes, De Paul, Molina, on to Messi. Well read to put an end to that attack. Martinez, he read the situation defensively and did his job. Can they take advantage? Paredes. And a timely intervention. Really bright looking attack. And his teammate got him out of trouble. Well, he could run onto it here. Molina. Top class defending. Arkadiusz Redza. All played nicely. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Superb block. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Well, she wanted to let the play flow, but in the end decided that that wasn't possible. Well, warned by the referee, but not cautioned.
Well, he can't say he hasn't been warned now. That's good from the referee.
Really a very poor ball. Di Maria is with Paredes. Moving the ball forward with purpose. A good and fair challenge. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Not high quality defending. Krychowiak. And he takes it on. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Well, not hard to read that pass. Zielinski. Now Krychowiak. Takes aim. And just over the bar. Excellent effort it was.
Well, those stats tell you everything. A tight and cagey game without enough goal mouth action. Both teams need to get more players forward if they're to pose a real threat.
Yes, a stalemate so far. Will that situation change? Przemysław Frankowski. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Showing a lot of guile there. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Molina. Possession and patience, the watchwords. They're trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And we will have just one additional minute. An incisive pass. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. The first half here comes to an end. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Lionel Messi gives it a go. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Fired over by Messi. Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. And he clears the danger. Giovanni Lo Celso. And an astute piece of defending. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. The end product just wasn't there. Now can they make something happen? Di Maria. And showing fine vision. Messi. Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Oh, he's through here. Just when we thought the goal would arrive, the grim reality hitting off target.
Well, he never looked in full control, did he? That's a poor finish.
And time for the change now.
Well, Argentina have really started to dominate the play over the last 15 minutes and have looked great going forward. They just need to take one of the chances they've created to get themselves ahead today.
Well, that's right, and unusually they don't have the ball on this occasion. Nahuel Molina. Correa. High quality defending. So half an hour remaining. Giovanni Lo Celso. Di Maria. And snuffing out the danger. Świderski. Frankowski. Krychowiak. Moving into the advanced position. Options in the centre. Must take the lead here. Paredes. Nahuel Molina is with Paredes. Giovanni Lo Celso. And moving the ball nicely. Well, it was a good looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Just 20 minutes remaining now. And a strong tackle. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Marcos Acuña. De Paul. Molina. Lionel Messi in the middle. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. And he's kept it out. Fully stretched. Somehow reaching it. Time for a change then. The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. Well, the danger is still there. Vital intervention. And he's in an offside position. And steered back under a bit of pressure. Correa. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Can he put them in front? And there it is! They've broken through! Better late than never! They might just be on the way to the final!
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
A dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Lionel Messi.
How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? The cross is on. Otamendi attending to his defensive chores. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Possession lost. Well, by playing keep ball like this, they're keeping the opposition at bay. Otamendi. Martinez. Otamendi. Marcos Acuña. So to the keeper. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Oh, he's lost possession. Zielinski. This could be the equaliser. But no, when your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the... And full time here. Argentina will be taking part in the 2022 World Cup final.
Well, what a tense game that was. They really did have to dig deep to come out on top, but they showed a lot of determination and character today, and they'll need all those qualities in what should be a great final.
The thing about Lionel Messi is we expect that he'll take games by the scruff of the neck, and he's done that this evening.
Yeah, he was a real handful today. He scored the winner and got himself into some great positions. He really did play well.
And now they get the ball rolling. Now Krychowiak. Takes aim! Just over the bar. Excellent effort it was. An incisive pass. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Lionel Messi gives it a go. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Wonderful header, excellent goalkeeping. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Just when we thought the goal would arrive, the grim reality hitting off target.
Well, he never looked in full control.
And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Time for a change then. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. And there it is! They've broken through! Better late than never! They might just be on the